Two of three who overdosed on fentanyl in downtown LA are identified. Jason Turnage, 47, and Mirko Salaris, 48, were identified by the LA County Coroner's Office as two of the men found dead at a Spring Street apartment.